my gosh! I beat it!
Yes!
I beat it! Score!
Yes!
Oh my gosh,
you
beat it!
Let's go!
Finally!
I beat it!
Yes! 82!
Oh.
No!
No!
No! No! No! No!
No!
No!
No! No!
Bloodlust! Oh my... Oh my gosh! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! No way! It's Owen! It's Owen! I beat Bloodlust!
You beat it?
I beat it!
Did it clip? Did it clip?
I think so.
Oh what? My god! What? Electric? What the fuck?
It clipped!
Yes! No way!
Beat it.
Let's go! Oh my god! GG, I don't know what to say, just other than GG, but the huge GG. That's actually, bro, insane!
Everybody spam the golf clap soundboard effect.
So yeah, after a lot of time and determination, I can finally say that
I've beaten Bloodlust. It took 5 years for me to be able to say that. But anyways, I'm so glad that I was able to beat this. This has been my dream level since I started playing GD. This level stuck with me throughout those 6 years since I first saw Noble Boy get 98. And after many instances of not giving up, I now have my new hardest demon and my greatest achievement in GD.